Rebecca wants to protect her son. Hi, hi, Rebecca.
Hi, Steve. I just had a new baby, little Oliver. He's 5 months old. Uh-huh. And every now and again, when my husband and I are in public, people come up to us and say they wanna touch Oliver's face and they wanna pick him up and kiss mm-hmm. him. And with flu season and strangers, I'm just not okay with it. Is there a way that I can politely tell them to go away?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This your baby. Don't touch your baby. No one touch your baby. Get your own baby. No, this ain't your baby. Get away from here. Get away. Ah, get away! If you scream, people run. They just go. They get right out your face. No, really, it's your baby. Just take control. It's your child. You don't have to share your children with people. Just that. That's the one. That's the one. I tell you.